How's it going, everyone? It's myself, Jiggly Ruff. We're back with some more Resident Evil Revelations, but this is a Nightmare Revisited again, but I'm having to really get this one going because this is a long episode, a long part of the game. I wonder what this is. Looks like nitrogen. Only thing is, I'm gonna try and conserve much ammunition as much as possible. Where the hell is he coming from? You'll be getting some of that in a minute.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Ouch. I don't have time for these kind of freaks. Up, stopping power by 100%. Okay. No, there's nothing else I can find here. Ooh! I don't think I ever want to sleep up here. Would you just stop laughing, you stupid woman? Okay, you're really scaring me now. Okay, open the door for me, please. I'm done.
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought.
Kill you.
Okay, she's gone. Oh no! Ooh, I thought that was a hand would just coming out as well.
I want you.
Don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare. Oh, you freaking bastard! Okay, sorry about the language. Oh my god.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Now that is a question. Now that, sorry about the language, that really did scare me. Oh my days. I'm not looking forward to this. Got what we needed.
Are you okay?
Okay, there she is. Why the freaking hell am I stuck? Okay, did she go? I can't get these guys off my back.
So it really was Rachel.
Yeah.
The end I'd wish for.
Right, okay, so we got what we needed. We're going to head for the village now. Okay, we're going to look on the map. We just can't be far off. Hate them voices.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Right, okay, I think we are done now.
I hear something.
Okay, what would that be?
Straight into the depths of hell.
Oh, that was scary. Thank you so much for joining in, guys, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.